away, girls in the village, girls in the town. It's a long time, a very long time for a fella who's after being out on his own, out on his own. Where the whiskey jacks whistle and cheerful and free, in the land of the muskeg and the shining birch tree, the shining birch tree. Now it's all very well in the full of the day, when there's no time, not very much time, for a man to keep thinking of the things that don't pay, the things that don't pay. Where the rapids are rushing so grand and so free, in the land of the muskeg and the shining birch tree, the shining birch tree. But in the quiet of the evening, when the camp settles down and the night is cold, so very cold, and old Rory Bory starts shifting around, shifting around. Then he'll think of the warm lips and the laughter so free, in the land of the muskeg and the shining birch tree, the shining birch tree. Come the in-between seasons of the freeze-up or the thaw, and it's let's go, hey, look out, let's go, for we're off for some fun with the girls in the town, the girls in the town. He's a popular guy when his money flows free from the land of the muskeg and the shining birch tree, the shining birch tree. And when the huskies are a-howlin' and the cold winter's dawn, then he'll recall, oh, how he'll recall, that he spent all his money with the girls in the town, the girls in the town. So, boys, save your money, or you'll all be like me, in the land of the muskeg and the shining birch tree, the shining birch tree.